though. I'm supposed to marry Prince Joffrey. I love him, and I'm meant to be his queen and have his babies. I don't want someone brave and gentle and strong. I want him. He'll be the greatest king that ever was, a golden lion, and I'll give him sons with beautiful blonde hair.
Go on, girls, get your scepter and start packing your things.
Wait!
Come on!
But it's not fair! Your Grace.
Come forward, my lady.
The Lady Sansa of House Stark.
Do you have some business for the king and the council, Sansa?
I do. Discard, hopeful display. As it please your Grace, I ask mercy for my father. Don't trust anybody. Life is safer that way.
Sir Ilyn! Bring me his head!
Love no one but your children.
Shouldn't I love Joffrey, Your Grace?
No, please!